We were very impressed with just how he, you know, the numbers he put up, the way he threw the ball, the confidence, the poise, the, you know, everything you look for in a quarterback, those intangibles we thought he had, and we still think he has. You know, he was just very prolific in high school, and you know, it was, you know, there's some good schools that wanted him. I can't remember exactly which ones they were, but he had some good offers, and we felt like it was a good get for us.